A temporary mask mandate is now in effect for Roman Catholic Diocese of Charleston schools and the Diocese Pastoral Center. Officials cite the rise in cases in COVID-19 and say they will discuss the mandate as necessary.